New tonight at 11, Columbus and Worthington city councils voted to ban the use of fireworks within city limits. This comes less than a month until the July 4th holiday. Last year, state lawmakers made it legal for people to shoot off certain kinds of fireworks around certain holidays. That law will take effect only on July 1st.